first smoke that turned her to a stoner.